good as we're gonna get, I guess.
It appears that the Confederates are in a state of panic about the Antiguan Revolt. I'm picking up a high number of Confederate transmissions going back and forth between their outposts and their headquarters on Tarsonis. Most of the transmissions are heavily coded, but wait, here's something.
There's a General Duke calling from Alpha Squadron flagship NORAD 2. We've crash landed and are being hit hard by the Zerg. Request immediate backup from anyone receiving this signal. Repeat, this is a priority one distress call.
Zerg? Here? Serves them right. About time they got a taste of what it's like to be in there mixing it up.
Jim, I want you to move in and save that base.
I'm positive I didn't hear that right.
Arcturus, have you lost your mind?
Listen, I know Duke's a cold-hearted bastard, but an entire colony shouldn't have to suffer for that. Besides, a Confederate general could prove to be a powerful ally. This is an opportunity we cannot miss.
I don't like this at all.
I'm not asking you to like it. I'm asking you to do it.
Yes, sir.
Great. Let's get this over with. We better hurry. That ship won't last long against those Zerg.
Yes, sir. Orders received. Affirmative. SCV good to go, sir.
Give me something to shoot.
Yes, sir.
Being gas.
I read you. about finished.
Comlink online. Acknowledged, HQ.
SCV good to go, sir. I read you. Right away, sir.
The only thing I don't like about the older games is that the talking or the responses are just very repetitious.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Base is under attack.
SCV good to go, sir.
Go ahead, Commander. Sounds fun.
Your forces are under attack.
Go. want a piece of me, boy?
Rainer here.
Give me something to shoot. Let's move.
Yes, sir?
You want a piece of me, boy? Commander, rock and roll.
Base is under attack.
I read you. Right away, sir.
You want a piece of me, boy? Jacked up and good to go. Give me something to shoot. Rock and roll. You want a piece of me, boy? Commander, let's move.
Base is under attack.
Good to go, sir. Reporting for duty.
Not enough minerals.
Reporting for duty. I read you? Roger that.
Base is under attack. Upgrade complete.
Reporting for duty. Orders, Captain. Job finished.
Your forces are under attack.
Yes, sir. Job's finished.
Calling online. Channel open.
reporting for duty. Right away, sir. Job's finished. Job's finished. Reporting for duty.
Not enough minerals.
I read you. Affirmative.
You want a piece of me, boy?
This is Jimmy.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Calling online.
Standing by. Go, go, go.
Can I take your order? Input coordinates.
You want a piece of me, boy? Commander, go, go, go. You want a piece of me, boy, Commander? Go, go, go.
Orders, Captain? I read you.
Base is under attack.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Affirmative. Roger that.
You want a piece of me, boy? You want a piece of me, boy?
Reporting for duty.
Goliath online.
Affirmative.
Give me something to shoot. Outstanding.
Go ahead, TACOM.
Job's finished. I read you.
Standing by.
Thank you.
Yes, sir? Affirmative. Roger that. Right away, sir. Affirmative.
Comlink online. Target designated. Acknowledged, Agent.
Your forces are under attack. Insufficient Vespian gas.
Orders, Captain.
Goliath online. Comlink online. Target designated. Acknowledged, HQ. Target designated. Channel open.
Orders, Captain.
Calmly online.
Thank you.
course, Captain. Right away, sir. I read you. Right away, sir. Affirmative. Right away, sir. Orders received.
Your forces are under attack.
Systems functional. Target designated.
I read you.
Goliath online. Functional. Goliath online.
Job's finished. Orders, Captain?
Channel open. Navcom locked. Confirm.
Your forces are under attack.
Target designated.
Yes, sir?
Systems functional.
Yes, sir?
Systems functional.
Yes, sir? Right away, sir.
Go ahead, TACOM. Systems functional. Systems functional. Confirmed. Acknowledged, HQ.
Upgrade complete.
Confirmed. Acknowledged, HQ. Channel open. Acknowledged, HQ.
Upgrade complete.
Target designated.
Forces are under attack.
Anytime you're ready. Right on.
Anytime you're ready.
Goliath online. Systems functional. Acknowledged HQ.
Reporting for duty.
Calling online.
Reporting for duty.
Your forces are under attack. Your forces
go
are
ahead,
under attack.
Acknowledged HQ.
Yes, sir.
Channel open. Acknowledged HQ.
Orders, Captain? Right away, sir. Orders received.
Target designated. Confirmed. Acknowledged, HQ. Navcom locked.
I read you.
Comlink online.
Base is under attack.
Orders, Captain, finished. Right away, sir.
Systems functional. Navcom locked. Acknowledged, HQ. Navcom locked. Target designated. Navcom locked. Confirmed. Confirmed. Acknowledged, HQ. Navcom locked. Acknowledged, HQ. Target designated. Acknowledged, HQ.
Forces are under attack.
Confirmed. target designated.
Go ahead, HQ. Hang on, we're in for some chop.
Systems functional. Acknowledged, HQ.
Base is under attack.
Can I take your order?
I read you. Affirmative.
Destination?
Goliath online.
Buckle up. In transit, HQ.
Channel open. Acknowledged, HQ. Navcom locked. Confirmed. Goliath online.
Commander. Go, go, go!
Orders, Captain? Right away,
your
sir.
Forces are under attack. Your forces are under attack. Your forces are under attack.
Your forces are under attack.
Your forces are under attack.
Hang on, we're in for some jobs.
Confederacy has fallen apart, Duke. Its colonies are in open revolt. The Zerg are rampaging unchecked. What would have happened here today if we hadn't shown up?
Your point?
I'm giving you a choice. You can return to the Confederacy and lose, or you can join us and help save our entire race from being overrun by the Zerg. I don't think it's a difficult decision.
Join forces with you? I'm a general, for God's sake.
A general without an army. I'm offering you a position in my cabinet, not just some backwater post. Don't test my patience, Edmund. You've made the right choice, General Duke.
I can't believe you're really gonna trust this snake.
Don't worry, Jim. He's our snake now.
so many keyboards and computers going right now so that I don't burn out the main computer, which is what we're watching this on.
Commander, our position has been discovered. As of 2 hours ago, a large Confederate strike force arrived on Antigua Prime and established a base camp within our defensive perimeter. Arcturus Manx is calling a meeting.
Greetings. I know you're all concerned about the Confederate strike force. But first, we have a grave matter to discuss. It seems our data disks didn't hold weapon designs after all. Lieutenant Kerrigan will explain.
You all know that the Confederates run a program for psychically gifted humans, training them to be ghosts. Those running the program found that the Zerg are attuned to the psychic emanations of ghosts.
So the Zerg are here for you, darling? This keeps getting better and better.
Shut up. There's been a lot of secret Confederate research surrounding ghosts and the Zerg. What we stole was a small but critical piece of the puzzle. Designs for a transplanar psionic waveform emitter. The emitters broadcast the neural imprint of a ghost, but at a much greater magnitude. These things reach across worlds.
The Confederacy used these psi emitters to lure the Zerg into isolated containment areas. Your colony, Mars Sarah Commander, was one such location.
What are you saying?
I'm saying the Zerg are a secret weapon developed by the Confederacy. I'm saying you were all subjects of a Confederate weapons test. Just as they destroyed Korhal with nuclear weapons to establish dominance a generation ago, they would use the Zerg to put an end to their other rivals. Only this time there'd be no outrage. Who could suspect the aliens were their creation? No, they'd be lauded as heroes for coming in and destroying the Zerg. It's time the Confederacy paid for its crimes, and I know just the way. Lieutenant Kerrigan is going to plant an emitter at the Confederate base camp. Commander, you will provide her with an escort. When the Zerg arrive, they'll break the blockade for us and we'll make our escape. Now, get moving.
Is my microphone working?
Base is under attack. Base base is under attack. Base is under attack. Base is under attack. Base is under attack. Base is under attack.